Hello everybody, what's going on? This is Will here, and I forgot to record the last time I played this, so I apologize for that. I didn't get much farther, but, you know, I just got up a little bit. Not much at all. Nothing really important happened, so you guys don't really have to worry about that. Just fought a bunch of tentacool, really. That's really how much I did, about, at most. Alright, so on this first floor, there's not really anything too threatening. A couple Zubats, Makuhita, and stuff. I don't know. I don't even know how you pronounce half of these words, so... Don't expect me to know. Well, I can pronounce a few of them, you know. None of the weird ones. Like, some are obvious, some aren't so obvious. You know what I'm saying? You guys know what I'm saying. You guys get it. Okay. So, we got into another wild encounter, and there's the Maku Shamane. Kind of reminds me of Pikachu, I have to admit, except it's really fat. You know, it has those red cheeks, even though they're just rings. Except now that I think about it, it doesn't really remind me of Pikachu anymore, so, yeah. This is an Aron. I would catch one for this playthrough, but God, they're so hard to train. Like, super hard. Well, not super hard, but, you know, they have a high experience base, so I'm not going to. They're a lot like Nincada, I guess, like that, but except Nincada are a little worse, but inconsistent, though. Like, that's the thing. Differences in experience bases and stuff, blah, blah, blah. All this complicated stuff that I'm not going to bother boring you all with. And what's this? Ah, of course! Exactly what I've been looking for. Aha, yeah. A Mawile. I love Mawile. Mawile are like my favorite. So, this is good. This is great. This is actually exactly what I wanted to catch while I was in here. I wasn't expecting to find one this early, to be honest. Alright, so we're gonna headbutt it after Tail Whip, and that didn't do much at all. So we're gonna try another Tail Whip. Get half defense going here to compensate for type disadvantage we have. Ugh. Okay, that still doesn't really do much, but it's better than nothing, so we'll take what we can get. That's something you gotta watch out for. Fake Tears is great in-game. I'm probably gonna make this a special base Mawile, just so that I can use that move. Fake Tears with a special move? Oh man, that's where it's at. That's where it's at. Let's use the Premier Ball. If this catches it, I'm going to pee myself. Come on. Aw yeah. I was not expecting to catch that on the first try. I really wasn't. I was expecting it to break out like a billion times. Of course we want to give a nickname to Mawile. You're going to be named... Jaws. Your name is Jaws, young warrior. What's Naive? I forget what Naive does already. Whatever. Not bad. Those stats aren't too bad. They've definitely seem worse. Well, we'll see what we can put to use with that. Alright. So here's that Aron. God, freaking Arons. Alright, so we're just gonna switch here. We're gonna switch in a shotgun. Just cause shotgun can get the x4 damage on him, you know? With a double kick? I mean, that's great. Not if he mud slaps us. Now we might not even hit him. But, I don't know, we gotta, hopefully, aw, come on, I had a good feeling about that one. You guys are jerks, come on. God dang it. Oh, he keeps hitting me with it. God dang it. Oh man, come on, come on, just one, I just need one to connect. Oh great, now he's setting up Harden. Good, oh, there we go. Oh yeah. One double kick is all it took. I knew he was basically doomed by, if I could actually hit him, he's gonna be doomed, so I tried not to worry too much. I rationalized the situation and used my professional cunning to get us through that. But of course, you guys already knew that. Okay, so... if only I was telling the truth any time during that statement. Alright, so we got another Aron here. And hopefully we're gonna switch shotgun in and he's not gonna miss a million times. What do you have? Oh. That's not bad, then. You gotta love a good super potion. Especially at this point in the game when everyone usually has around 40 or 50 health. It's pretty useful. And good. He's setting up Mudslap again. Great. Oh my god, look at this. And Harden. Oh my god. So wait, what attacks does he have? Tackle, Harden, Mudslap, and Headbutt? Is that what it is? Then at like level 14 or 15 he gets Metal Claw, I think. I think that's how it goes. I'm a tad rusty. I haven't trained an Aron in so long, so... Yeah. Alright. So, shotgun's gonna level up right here. I don't think Jaws is going to level up quite yet, but... yeah. Okay. Man, look at those stats. Those are sweet stats, man. Those are awesome, actually. Those are pretty good. But, anyway. We're gonna walk over here, up to this big fancy stair thing, and pick up an Everstone, and... We're gonna run through here. And we're back up to the top. Except we're on the other end of that fence there that you're not able to cross. So it's kind of worth it when you think about it. Okay, oh god, we're gonna get owned right here, aren't we? Oh god. Maybe. Maybe not. Tackle? Dude, you are a pansy, my friend. You are going to be dead. You're going to die. Aww. Aw, you flinched. You flinched, buddy. Aw, you need to tackle on me again. That's really adorable. Oh my god, man. Are you serious? Wow. Oh, good, but he got sand attack on me. Might miss. No, I'm just gonna keep making you shoot tears out of your face. Oh, man, look at that. Jaws is almost leveled 11. Pardon me, my name is Steven. Oh, God. Yeah. Thanks for giving me your favorite move. Thank you, sir. Yeah. Thanks, I'm nice and strong, blah, blah, blah. Alright, so we delivered that letter to Steven. He read it, I guess, and understood whatever he was supposed to read. And he gave us a TM-47, which is Steel Wing. We can't really teach it to anyone on our team right now, but, you know, hopefully we'll get to use it sometime. Even though, you know, steel attacks aren't that great. But still, you know, just for the sake of having it. Okay. Astonish. Oh man, look at this. I'm gonna own him. Do they not have Arm Thrust at this level? I thought they learned it at level 9. Wow, man. Wow. I just totally owned you right there. You got schooled! Man, you got totally owned. Look at that. 2-2-2-1-1-1. Which isn't too bad, you know? It's not bad. The thing about Jaws, though, is that he's about as strong as a second stage Pokemon in a 3-stage evolution. So he's going to end up weaker than probably most of your Pokemon at the end. Pokemon like Mawile, but... It's still kind of worth it, you know? You get that instant muscle at the beginning of the game. And it, you know, it still carries on to be at least passable. You know, nothing incredible. I mean, it's not going to be, like, as strong as your starter by the end. Or as strong as any, you know, Pokemon you're given, but... It's still manageable. And that wide move pool, fake tears and stuff. You can one-hit quite a few Pokemon. If you can get them in on the right foe. So, you know, it's not... I never found him too bad. For in-game, at least, I would never, never, ever use him for anything else. Alright, so we critted on fighting type, killed him with bite, that's kind of cool. Alright. What I want to do is I want to get Mawile in on the, what are they called? The Metatite. I want to get him in on the Metatite. Because he'll be able to do really well against them. Okay, so we're going to set up a fake tears here, and I'll show you guys what it, how great fake tears in a special move really is. Because it cuts their special defense in half right off the bat, so just watch this. And that wasn't very effective. And also keep in mind that, I mean, his special attack isn't that impressive in the first place. 19. So when you take all that into effect, especially when you take into effect the HP bulk that Makuhita has, you know, that's not too bad. You know, that's pretty decent. Like, 3-hit KO with a not very effective move. Almost a 2-hit KO, really. Like, really close to one. It's pretty decent. Okay, what's here? Zubat, you know, Zubats are nothing special, really. Yeah. Ooh, so scary. The other great part about Mawile is that you get Intimidate, which is just awesome. Because it just gives you that much more bulk. Like, you'll be taking one or two damage for a long time and with Mawile. I know, I just sound like I'm promoting Mawile this whole episode. I'm sorry about that. It's just, Mawile is one of my favorite Pokemon. It's so cool. It's got a big mouth on the back of its head. It's epic. Oh, nice. Look at that. +3 speed? That's awesome. Alrighty. So it's level 12 now. And I believe its next move is either Sweet Scent or Vice Grip. I can't remember which comes first. I think it's Sweet Scent at level 16. And then Vice Grip is at like 21 or 22, I think. Something like that. I don't remember, really. Gets Baton Pass, too, which is kind of cool. It can learn... Can it learn Iron Defense in this game? I think it can learn Iron Defense, which is kind of useful, really, when you think about it. Especially if you're nearing like the end of like the Pokemon League or something, and you're starting to get a little overpowered. Passing that Iron Defense is really useful. But anyway, it's much besides the point and such. So we're going to go into the gym now. I don't think we're going to be able to, you know, beat the gym on the first try or anything, or like during this episode, but we might be able to get a battle or two in. Probably just one battle, but... Well, just a meta type. We might be able to pull another one in. Alright, so Mawile is always one that I use in the beginning, and this is why. And it's because this Metatite will either use Meditate, or it will use Bide, I do believe. Or Confusion. Maybe Confusion, too. I don't know, it uses like all these like really exploitable moves. Like, see, like Bide? Like, geez. Who's going to hit you with an attacking move now, buddy? Like, seriously. So look, now we're going to store energy again, fake tears one more time. And now we're just going to use Bite, and this is going to be a guaranteed KO. Like, this is a cakewalk for us right now. Like, one-hit KO. Boom. Or could not be a one-hit KO. I didn't see that coming. Well, okay, it's two levels ahead of me, so... Okay, that kind of sucks, but... Okay, and it gets no stab, and... It still kind of sucks, but that's fine. We got a two-hit KO on it. That's not too shabby. Not too bad. I've seen worse. So, we're just gonna walk over here. We're gonna talk to this guy here. And we're going to fight him. And stuff. And he's got a Machop. So you gotta... What I like to do is I like to open up with Mawile just for the sake of having the attack loss. And then usually I'll switch something in to take a dummy hit or something. Because it'll use Leer and other stupid crap. So, at this point, I'll usually use just, like, the strongest attack I have, which will be Cut. Ta-da. And I just do this until it dies. I usually use Nincada of all, you know, dummy Pokemon to just kind of have around. just with all the really powerful physical moves being thrown around in the beginning of the game, it's really useful. Just due to the typing and to the defense stat, so it's... Anyway. We need his headbutt, and it didn't do much at all. That's fine! We managed to survive. And we hit him again, and we just got owned. Poor Ziploc is down for the count. We're just gonna switch shotgun in here then. It's the end of the episode, so I've kinda gotta rush through this. We'll just, when in vain, use Peck. Yay. 80, not bad. All right. Not bad, not bad. Not enough power. Sucks to be you, man. Okay, anyway, I'm going to go and heal my Pokemon, and I'll be back recording the same day with the same part, because I've got a semi-busy week over the next couple weeks, so I'm probably going to end up, recording a bunch of parts at the same time, so sorry if things don't kind of change, if you do happen to leave some kind of suggestion or something below. I just apologize if I don't do it because I recorded them all on the same day, you won't see instant change, blah, 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 blah. Anyway, I've got to go, I hope you have a very good life, or afterlife if you're Machop looking to kill Ziploc again in the next episode. That guy is holding one nasty grudge. Machop used grudge, that's not funny because I can't learn it. Okay. Peace.